guys, welcome back to another video. It's me and Marcus here, and we're gonna show you around his house and my house a little before we leave.
And not our houses.
Well, not our houses, our grandma and grandpa's. But his house is over there too. Over there. So we're gonna show you around. So this is a door to what to over here.
Typically, we already hit those doors.
We already. If you would have looked at our
if you looked at the hidden doors.
Yeah.
You would look at those.
Yeah. And we got our car here, bicycles. So, and if you look at our hidden doors again, this should be a chicken place thingy. Chicken poop. And back over there. Oh, yeah. I was kicking that right there. I broke it. Yeah, there was a note somewhere over there.
Yeah, right there.
Can you see it right there?
I'm gonna go peek it.
Okay. Let's go.
And there was also another video of him trying to find what was that noise.
What noise?
About the air conditioner.
Oh yeah, I thought it was something else, you guys, but it was technically an air conditioner. So yeah, that thing right up there, I thought that was like something else.
And also,
something scary.
And also, if you've seen one of our videos,
please leave a like down below.
They have those money things.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and then this is our front yard. Well, not our front yard, but our grandma and grandpa's right here. And go. So you, we're not gonna show you the inside. I'm just showing you around on the outside. But now we're gonna go to his house. Do we need your keys again?
I didn't lock it.
Oh, okay. Let's go.
I'm not gonna show you the official house tour.
Yeah, the well, not the official
house tour.
House tour.
This is the official.
Come and get that. It's not gonna be the official, you guys, but we are gonna cross the street like a pro. So hope you don't get hit.
Oh yeah, they're coming that way.
Let's go. Come on, you guys. Okay, cross the street. Now we're entering his house, as you can see.
Sorry, the white shoe stopped.
Does it have internet here? Okay. Oh, gecko. Guys, see that? And if you saw us doing, breaking in, trespassing.
This was a video we were trespassing.
That was a bandit house right here.
Yeah.
It says notice, 24-hour surveillance cameras. But we did it for you guys. You guys wanted us to do this, so we're gonna. We're a bomb.
We got
a lot of views on that.
You guys showed so much support.
Support. We
are
trespassed.
We are so happy that you guys showed that much support.
Yeah.
And well, leave a like on this video if you wanted to, us to do the official, the short fight. I mean, not the short fight, the Street Fighter video, which we already are.
Yeah. We're gonna go on the street. Do you want to show your inside the house?
Hey, look, a doggy doggy.
Where? If you guys can see that little poofy white doggy. Do you think it has a trainer, you guys? If you like it down below, if I see that again, if you guys give us 20 subscribers, I'll take it for you guys. I'll take it and keep it if you guys want me to. Give us good support on our videos.
If you give us one sub, we will, and I mean we will, do that abandoned house again.
Yeah, we would really do that. And we are nine.
We will open the lockers and we will go in the house.
We will.
If you...
No, not one subscriber. At least 50.
If you have subscribers, we will do that for you guys.
Caution, shoot right now, you guys.
We will caught coming, but who cares?
We were so scared that we did that.
Yeah, you guys, we thought we were gonna find like, yeah, like blood and all that stuff, but nah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you in the next video. Goodbye.